much more. Please forgive me if I walk away from the microphone, because I'm more than capable of holding this room without a microphone. I often say when I travel to other countries, I'm from Glasgow, I don't need a microphone. As Geraldine says, my name's Kirstie McCallum, and I am now Master Blender for Burn Stewart Distillers, or Distell. Say that because it's actually been quite a long journey. I started in the industry 16 years ago. I ended up in this industry by total surprise. When I was younger and I was a student, as most students, you drink whatever's cheapest on the shelf. So yeah, I always liked whiskey. It was always whatever was £6 a bottle and you could mix with Coke. Went to university, done a degree in chemistry. Left after getting my degree and went into the pharmaceutical industry. Worked in there for about 6 months and was told if I wanted to do anything, wanted to be a manager, I had to go and get a PhD. Left the pharmaceutical industry, got my PhD, left wanting to find the cure for cancer, cure every disease in the world, as everybody does. Unfortunately, no jobs in chemistry. Got a temporary job working in Portland Dass Distillery just up the hill. Went there for supposedly 4 months. 16 years later, I'm still in the industry. Who can fault an industry that's got so much history, so much tradition, such great people at work in it, and such great people at drink it? It's one of the few places you can go and you can actually get a feeling of being a person. You go into the pharmaceutical industry or a lot of other industries and you're a number. Your clock number's at the top of your timesheet, it's at the top of your wage slip, and that's who you are to people. The whisky industry isn't like that. The whisky industry, you're a person. People actually appreciate you for what you can do and what you've done. There's lots of people in this room today I've met through this industry. And that's part of it. It's the meeting people, it's the getting to know people. It's the, when you think of a distillery, okay, Deanston, our distillery out in Stirling only, 1967. Nothing to be ashamed of, but most distilleries are in 1800s. Hundreds of hundreds years ago. Lots of tradition, lots of history. Accept it, live with it. That's what makes industry what it is.